And you have to wait. You have to wait forward, and then when you see that ball is coming, you have to amortize the ball. The point is that you cannot make the hard touch. Okay. So coordination between the parts with muscles which produce the active movement, and you block the active movement. Okay. Right. Hop. Right. Hop. And no, yeah, no sound. So almost no sound. And wait. When I have the ball, you wait here. And then when the ball is coming, you amortize the ball. Okay? Right. Hop, hop, hop. Yeah, but more, more pressure. You have to. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. No, but you are too stiff. So you are too stiff when you catch the ball. When you catch the ball, you have to pull the ball back. Okay? And then you produce the action. Come on. Stay forward. Okay. Alright. Hop, hop. That's it. Hop. Yeah, more soft when you catch the ball. When you catch the ball, leave the hand. So you have to feel that this muscle, pectoralis, and your triceps and biceps is in good combination. Okay? Okay? Alright, come on. All right. Hop. Hop. That's it. Hop. Hop. Very good. Very good. Hop. Right? Very good. Hop. Hop. Okay. And now we'll make it, try to make with very light ball. So, but more distance. So it's 2 or 3 meters. And I will give you the ball. So the point is that when you catch the ball, there is no sound. Not like this, that you make it with this. Like playing in tempo. So I don't make like this hard movement, I make it like this, like slow motion. So you have to catch the ball on that way that there is no sound when you catch the ball. Hop, so you have to amortize the ball, that if somebody would be blind, that doesn't hear anything in contact. Okay? Alright, hop. Yeah, but use this also. Hop. And no sound. Hop. Hop. And pull your hand back. Okay? Hop. Ah, but when you make active movement, also use this. The same like when you make the forehand, that you use also your wrist, okay?
Alright, okay.
Hop. No, it was not good. Yeah, now that was okay. So, you have to use, when you amortize the ball, you have to use all your parts, wrist, elbow, and the shoulder. Alright, come on. Hop. Hop. Ah, hop. Good, good. Hop. Hop. Okay, next exercise. You make like this.